across the nation are looking forward to tonight's big game. Both teams will be at full strength and looking to secure their place in Euro 2020.
No!